UPN has opened up a whole new world in wrestling, Sasha Brooks explains.
When the real WWF show in the rings ends, the fantasy WWF show at home or on the street begins. In focus tonight, the toys which men of all ages are buying up by the millions. WWF action figures. The WWF show never dies. It just continues in the minds of boys who own an ever-expanding and updated array of miniature superheroes.
Do not carve them a doll.
No, don't make that mistake. These are WWF action figures. They're made by Malibu-based Jack Specific, which has marketed more than 80 million Stone Cold Steve Austins and other WWF characters over the last 4 years. And a new SmackDown series, the most detailed and accessorized WWF action figures yet, hits stores soon.
WWF is our G.I. Joe or our Barbie. It is the male action figure of the millennium.
I like Kano Carnage. He's really cool.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
But the one that looks the best is the Undertaker. He looks the best.
The Undertaker.
This is Raw. It's pretty dope.
Smack is being laid down by the Rock.
Boys can't get enough of them, because there's nothing like the joy of a good make-believe pavement-pounding brawl.
I like how, this one's all rubbery, so you can, throw it down in, a match. It's really dope.
Oh,
I'm
so good at the locker!
They don't break, and they last up pretty good, and they're fun to play with.
But older boys are also having fun with the action figures.
Over 40% are over age 27.
Many older buyers are collectors, and the collection is getting more sophisticated by the day. For instance, all the new SmackDown figures have computer chips that, when passed through the new Titantron, it plays that WWF star's unique entrance music. If that bores you, how about a speaking Steve Austin figure?
I don't listen to anybody.
You can change his lines by downloading his latest rants and raves from the WWF website, or create your own lines on an included CD-ROM. It's your personal, never-ending SmackDown.
Anything you could see in the show, it's all there.
Jack Specific is now shipping the new line of WWF SmackDown action figures to stores. Some 20 million Stone Cold Steve Austins and Company will be on store shelves early next week.